Joran van der Sloot, who, if you've forgotten, is this idiot. Yeah, the murderer guy. He's getting married. Although van der Sloot is serving a 28-year sentence in a Peruvian prison for the murder of Stephanie Flores, he's asking prison authorities for permission to, quote, marry, change his life, start a new life. According to his greasy lawyer, Maximo Altez, who also slithered out the words, he is a person who has changed, while twisting his curly mustache. Meanwhile, I just did a story about a guy who was sentenced to 50 years in prison for stealing a rack of ribs and claiming to have a knife that was never actually seen. And so, in light of his big life change that involves no longer murdering women and becoming a husband from behind bars, he's asking that his 28-year sentence be lessened to 20 years. Once again, he's in prison for murdering someone. Not only that, but there's pretty much little doubting that he was behind the 2005 disappearance of Natalie Holloway, a girl that he repeatedly confessed to killing before retracting his confession. But hey, the guy's done 3 years, and that gives you time to put things in perspective. He's 25 years old and doesn't want 28 years. He'd be 53 years old by the time he'd finally be released. At 20 years, he could at least enjoy life from 45 on. How angry does a story make you? And if you want to hear about that guy who was sentenced to jail for 50 years after stealing a rack of ribs, click here. After that, make sure you head over to our channel, like, share, and subscribe. We upload new videos every weekday.